everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I have Chaotic Glitz's polish pickup offering for December. They did send this to me later in the month, so I'm just now getting around to sharing it with you guys. This is inspired by the vintage pastel Santa, and it's named Santa Baby. It's priced at $11, and there's a cap of what looks like 75 bottles. It's described as a white base crelly with strong pink sheen, filled with aurora pigment, cosmic hollow micro flakies, micro rainbow iridescent glitter, micro red, aqua, and green glitter, micro matte glitters in pink and white, and baby blue and mint matte glitters. The formula is good. It is on the sheer side though, so you are going to want to build it up. I built it up in 3 coats, and I do think you can make out my nail line. It does have glitter in this, so you are going to want to add some top coat to smooth things out and add some shine. And again, because of that glitter, it will be difficult to remove. I think this is going to look fantastic with some stamping on top, particularly snowmen. I'm all about the snow right now, probably because it just keeps snowing where I'm at. But this is going to look really good as a base for some nail stamping. So that is it. I am going to leave all the information that you need down below in the description box. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you in my next one. Bye!